So you want to know how to unlock the well gun for Vanguard? Well, the challenge is simple. Kill 10 people while you're aiming down your sight in 15 different matches. So you have to get 10 ADS kills in 15 matches. So this is more of a grind than anything. In the background, you may have noticed some clips from each one of those games. And the best way to grind these games is you do a team deathmatch. Specifically, team deathmatch in a small map. So right now there's a ship house playlist, so you can get team deathmatch in there. I think domination is thrown in there as well. But essentially, team deathmatches finish up pretty quick. If you feel like you can't get 10 kills while aimed down your sights in those short matches, then you might want to switch it up to something like kill confirmed, where it's a long match, but still quicker than something like domination or a hardpoint. And I definitely suggest you using your favorite SMG. Mine is the Type 100, and I messed around with the PPSH and the MP40, but my go-to is the Type 100, so it's something I feel very comfortable getting lots of kills with. Then once you have that, you'll have the well gun, and I'll still let the clips pay of me getting this challenge done, and then we'll talk about the well gun when the time comes. Once you unlock the well gun, now you play with it. And the hard part about this game is, unfortunately, base weapons aren't that good. I've done the math. The base time to kill for the well gun without any attachments is 270 milliseconds, which is pretty rough. But I will say, it is a fairly accurate submachine gun. So it's very versatile. You'll use it for medium range encounters quite fine. Long range, not so much, but it can be done if you're really good at keeping your recoil down. Right now, as of making this video, since I have a full-time job, I can't play much, but I did level it to 25, and so far it feels really good. I've unlocked one of the damage mags that you get pretty early, but it's a 20-round mag, so I decided not to play with it. I definitely can't wait to start theorycrafting with this gun and finding a more optimal build the more I go with it. I feel like this could be a very good submachine gun. Currently, as it stands, from what I'm seeing and me imagining doing some of the numbers in private matches, I don't think it's going to beat out the Type 100. I think the Type 100 is the best SMG. I know a lot of people like the MP40. I personally think the Type 100 is the best SMG. The time to kill is amazing, but yeah, I mean, Type 100, MP40, your choice. Will the well gun compete with that? I don't know. Much like the Cooper Carbine, the new gun that came out, is easily now the best assault rifle. I don't think the well gun is going to be the best submachine gun. And I think that's okay. I don't like when DLC weapons just become the overwhelming new favorite. And if it's just right in between, then that's good for me. But yeah, that's the well gun. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, comment. Kelvin's out.